Hello everyone, welcome to Online Study for You, a complete placement solution. So today and before you were to how to get registered in Canchmany. Okay, so I'll be introducing how to register in Canchmany. So before getting to this video, if you like this video, don't forget to like this video. If you're not subscribed to our channel yet, please do subscribe and enable the bell icon to get the notifications at earlier so that you don't miss any of the opportunity that we are introducing to you. So now let's get started. Before that, I would like to introduce you something very interesting that we are providing 21 days of training for the aptitude crash courses, which have been started in the April, but end date is on 30th. You can still enroll. The time is from 9:30 to 10:30 p.m. and the offer price is 249 rupees, which is a great package, guys. So you can make use of this opportunity and get skilled in it. And next, we are also providing Canchmany and TCS. They are going to make their online assessment by the next month. So this will definitely help you to crack that. It's a 21 days of coding. Its start date is 9th April and end date is 30th April. Between that, you can make your enrollment. I mean, at the earliest, you make the enrollment. Within today, you make it. And the time is from 7 to 8 p.m. So for prices, 249. So classes will be from Soumya ma'am. Aptitude will be handled by Pratiksha. So this is very useful for you. It is getting for you in a great package. I mean, you are getting so much. You'll be getting so much of trained questions and all that. And the recorded videos will be available in your application under your profile. So that in case if you want to do any revisions and all, it will be possible. So that's all about the offers that we provide. So now let's get started to the video. The link to apply, the last day to apply is in April 19th, and to link to apply is given here, register now. You can click this and you will be directed to the page where you have to fill your personal information and get started. Okay. So yes, this is it. So you can start register. If you have not, okay, if you have not given any of the registrations before, else you can go for sign in. If your profile is already there, you can just opt sign in. They'll be asking your email ID. So they'll be asking you to set a mail address and all that. So you can go for that. Okay, and I'll be writing the password. So while you enter, so these are the stages that you have to prepare, like your personal information. Okay, so this is how your profile, I mean, you'll be, if you have already registered, while signing in, they'll be asking your phone number, your email address, and your personal information. You can fill that and you'll be getting to sign in to this page. And after this, you have to verify this, your mail address and your phone number. You can click verify now. So many students are facing the problems like verification of mobile number than the email ID because it's some server issues. So you can wait for 5 minutes. OTP verification for mobile number is approximately 5 minutes. You can wait for that and try again and again so that at the time of server issues, fine, you will be getting to verify your number and mail. So this is how you have to do. Mail address is already verified. Phone number verification is still pending because of the server issue. You can try again and again. After that, you will be going to the continue state. Okay, you'll be clicking continue and you can set the career plans here and you'll be going to the continue. When you click continue, you'll be going to the other, which is course details. Okay, you can have to add your details on course. So career plans in placement section, you can give, it is plan to apply off campus drive. Yes, we are applying for that. Now, please specify the sector domain you would like to pursue. So you can give your domain. You can go for anything like, okay, so I have given a software developer as an example. You can click continue. So we'll be going to the next stage, which is course details. That is, you have to provide that I'm currently pursuing education and have not received my degree. That is, you are currently graduating students, like 2021 pass out will be fine. And I have completed my education, who have already passed through, we can choose this option and program which you are enrolled in, like all the specialization of graduation, all that you can provide, and major or the branch, and batch details you can provide, like year of completion, all that you are passed out, if not passed out, 2021 passed out, 2020 passed out, and all the details you can provide, that everything, and institute roll number, enter your pass percentage, and total backlogs details. If you have backlogs, you can provide that, else you can click no backlogs and continue to previous education. And after that, you can continue. Then you will be reaching to the previous education section. So coming to your previous education details, you have to provide your class 12 and class 10 education details. You can add if any diploma or something like that. You can add after filling all these details regarding the marks from what you pursue and all that. You can click to continue to profile photo. There we'll be having a chance. We'll be having a slot to upload your profile photo. Okay. So this is how to do the previous education section. Okay, so now let's me start with the first one, that is I'll be giving the plus two. So these are the details they are asking for, like institution name, program, degree, certification, education type, score, duration, all that. So you have to fill this. Okay, so this is how you have to give this detail. After that, I've selected the next category, which is class 10. You have to provide your school, institution name, board of the university which you belong to, and you can provide the score. Or select the option. I mean, if you're giving the percentage equivalent, you can provide that. If you're giving the marks, you'll be having, you have to give the total marks and the score that you have scored and the percentage equivalent also. And duration from the year which you started your high school education. I mean, the 10th education. So this is the details you have to give for class 10. After that, you'll be clicking the continue button and you'll be reaching this page where you have to upload your photo, and after you can click here and browse from your device and upload your profile photo. Okay, so this is how you have to do updations in your profile. So after uploading your photo, you can resize it and click to resume, continue to resume where you have to upload your resume. So you can click the add-on resume and you can browse it from your folder and you can make it. Okay, so I have uploaded a resume too, and you can continue to apply for a job, to apply for the specific designation. So after, when you click continue, then you'll be reaching in such a page. Okay, so you'll be reaching such a page, and this your details, every regarding that they will be mentioning if you're eligible or not. So I gave some random information to get in to show you how to register. So you can give your profile, your authentic details, and get registered that, so that you will be ineligible. Now coming to that, job function is engineering, web or software, and CTSE is this rupees, 3 lakh rupees per annum. So this is the details regarding that. So this is how, if you're eligible, you'll be having an option to apply for this job. Your profile will be submitted for this job. So make sure that you give all the details regarding that, and make sure that you meet the eligible criteria before you apply. So this is how you have to go for off-campus recruitment, Camp Mini. So the main problem that we are facing is a server problem. So verifying your mobile number and all, wait for a while and continue applying over and over again. You will definitely get to apply. So until I come up with another video regarding all these, thank you and have a nice day. And if you have any queries, do let us know in the comment section as well. So until I come up with another video, stay tuned to Online Study for You. Thank you.